He says, like, on average, he'll be like 30-minute queues up to like an hour or a few hours to get a match. It's like it's really not fun to wait that long, especially if like if I'm trying to stream. You don't really do like content creation. I don't want to like sit in a 30-minute queue. It's not cool. Not entertaining to watch. Yeah, that's in gold. It should be like in silver. It shouldn't be too bad. I guess depending on when you queue. But that's what you'll see, like on the leaderboard. You'll see multiple people making alts, so they can play ranked. Because once they get above that like that threshold, it's just games are kind of takes way too long to get a match. I hope they fix it in the next patch. Oh, it's one leap. Because they're blink still. Because they're blink still. Oh, so close. I don't know where the countess went. She was right side jungle. Oh, I didn't get it. Okay, I got it. But you have like no abilities. What are you doing? No, she came over here. I'm lucky. I was winning that 1v1. I need like a second to get my shield. Yeah, it's gonna be sometime next week. I don't know exactly when. The next patch, they usually do it. Like on the 14th, oh shit. On the like 14th or 15th and then like the 30th, the end of the month. She was stalling for so long, yeah. What's my, it's 16 seconds on my first ability. I got that, I would've gotten a kill. Killed her and then maybe get a teleport off to Wukong. They have a lot of magical. I mean, technically they're all magical. Well, sorry, except for Twin Blast, but I don't know if Decker's gonna go like a crit Decker. I forget that you can do this like in the scoreboard. I forget you can do that. trade? There's a ward there. I wonder how far I can go behind him. Blank as well. Yeah, she is annoying. Yeah, that's why I go Decker mid. If I'm playing ranked and I'm like burst pick, like if like they don't want Muriel or Decker, then I'm like taking Decker. I don't want to deal with her, and like laning against Decker is just so fucking annoying. It's so easy to hit a stun, it's up on a low cooldown, like it's a pain in the ass. He is just really annoying to deal with. Wukong wins it because he has no abilities. Couple of seconds off, buddy. Oh my gosh, the dash. Hello? What? They both ulted.
I will return shortly.
Close. When she hit six, what the heck? And she had a minion on the wave and hit six. Actually, I want to go this first. get a little bit more DPS out. Tankmat really only has like one damaging ability. And you're not really leveling up his teleport. Dude, he's so close to beating her. Get her blink, but that's about it. I gotta help out Lab, dude. He's really behind. It's like, I don't do anything over here. I'm just gonna force her, like, escape. And there's like, there's no point to even coming over here, man. Like, this guy just has to deal with it. I'm wasting my time coming over here and helping me. It's Aurora. Oh, she got my fucking dash. Yeah, it's just much more effective, like, ganking mid or dual lane than helping him in solo. Kind of pointless. Wasting my time. Aurora is just really sneaky. Any Yin? I haven't played much Yin. I think I stopped playing the game and they were like around that time. Alright, let's get some magical D. I've seen her kit. I think the only thing I remember of her kit was like she pulls you or you pull to her and like stun her or something. Something like that. Oh, she ulted me. She got me instead. Okay, support Sarah taking all the kills. Wait. Oh, it's Decker support. I'm so confused what you guys are doing. Wait, hello, team. Hello, duo. Who cares about this? Who cares about the tower, man? It's more important. Tower will come next. Oh, bro, I gotta fucking do this. I regret it. Yo, DG, appreciate the follow. Or the follow, appreciate the raid. Damn, it's been a long day already. Holy shit. How was the rest of your stream? Got him off of it. I'm so done with this game. You're playing ranked, right? Yeah, you're on your alts. You hit gold, right? Have you tried queuing gold matches? Bro, I'm pretty low, guys. I can help you.
Wait here. I've matters to attend.
Actually, I'm gonna be a little bit farming. They're busy. I know that's what I'm doing, Digi. How long was the queue? Remember? Was it like pretty long? I think at one point I was like 30 minutes and then just see, yeah, I'm not gonna do that. Especially if I'm streaming. The earth will I'm not gonna do that. Not good for content. Oh, there's my fucking dash. That sucks, dude. That was my dash. There's this queue for 70 minutes and he's gold. I haven't hopped on my main queue. Yeah. I tried once and I was like 30 minutes and I gave up. But yeah, he told me it's like 30 minutes or like hours. Nah, I try to just, yeah, make a new one. So everyone has like alts. I was hoping this patch they would have fixed it, but I don't know. Earth Shatter is ready. Oh, they're pretty weak. Oh. No. Couldn't do anything there. Her sun goes away. Oh, there's our fucking stun. As soon as I jump. What is this guy doing? Got her. Oh, that was somebody else. I got you baited. It's somebody else. I thought it was her. What the fuck is she doing there? I thought it was the gadget. I thought it was Gadget. Alright, we're definitely getting fucking Tenacity, man. I thought Gadget was backing there.
The earth will shake.
Oh, dude, chill out. Run, I'm protecting you. Tenacity is like, reduces the CC. You play Smite? Have you played Smite? Yeah, what's up, Silent? Tenacity, it's a CC reduction, pretty much. So it reduces, like, if Decker stuns me for like 2 seconds, it'll reduce it by 30%. I don't know if there's any DR in the game, like diminishing returns. I'm not sure. I haven't done, like, math or anything like that on that. But yeah, basically, Tenacity is CC reduction. Out of control reduction. So like, what's her name? Aurora like freezes me. However long it takes to freeze me, it'll get reduced. What tier is Aurora for you? We, me and a top NA player in ranked did a tier list. I put her at B, but he really didn't like her, so we put her at C. I think she's really good, but she's only good if you... Because, like, she doesn't provide any damage, right? She's mainly just, like, CCs and zoning and, like, being a distraction. And competitive, like, not competitive rank, but competitive, like, 5v5 scrimming and things like that. I think she's pretty solid. But when it comes to, like, rank or casuals where you're not getting follow-up, I think she falls off pretty hard. Oh, that's stupid. I put her at B, but he like didn't really like her and put her at C, so she's at C. We have a tier list. There's the tier list right there. Okay, it's me and a top NA player. keeps ulting me. I don't know if he meant he was meaning to ult me. But like, that ult doesn't do anything. I have so much magical D, like their ults do shit to me. S tier and probably 5. I don't know about S tier. Maybe like AA plus. I don't know about S tier. S tier is giving her way too much fucking credit. Dude, my health bar did not move at all, right, Celery? She doesn't have pin, and I got like almost 200 magical D. I think S here is putting her way too high. For like actual 5v5 competitive. Not like ranked. I know they have like competitive, the ranked name is competitive, but not like that. Those are randoms, no comms like that. Like actual comms, I think she's really, really good. Yo, can I get 3 procs? Hurry! Weaken him! No, he wasn't weak enough. I could have got multiple procs. Oh! I don't have any. I don't have a lot of physical D. Dude, if I got multiple executions back to back, I would have been sick. I probably should respect his damage, I guess. How much did he do to me? 950? Tower to 6. Maybe I don't go this item. Let's get like one true fizz item. Reduce his crit. I guess I have Zemius, but crit's just kind of busted. But yeah, I don't know. She's S tier, man. I feel like she's definitely good. She's better, for sure. Like, the only thing Aurora does is provide like heavy CCs. But if you don't have, like, you don't really do a lot of damage. Like, other characters, like, provide CC as well, and they do damage. I don't think she... Because, like, two of her abilities are just escapes. I feel like she's mainly just a distraction. She's taking a lot of damage, though. Got this in. Like, so she's just really, really elusive, that's about it. Really elusive, and then her AoE freeze is... Other than that, though, like, she can't hard carry a game. Doesn't even do a lot of damage. Like I said, I think, like, in ranks and, like, pubs, she's, like, B tier. But in, like, actual competitive setting, when you're, like, screamy, you know, Poppy Pop competitive, I think she's definitely higher. Did he steal that? Who got that? Oh, he did. I'll be right back. Yeah, I could get Zinc for the anti-heal. I definitely need anti-crit, though. I need anti-crit for sure. Because he has crits. Even though he doesn't, like, he's 3 and 10, he still kind of hurts. But yeah, Nexus Ping does negate. It's supposed to negate a CC, but I feel like I get hit all the time when I use it. I don't know if, like, slows are the reason why it gets negated. Oh, he got her. Damn, just out of range. Look at my health bar. It's like not even going anywhere. Freaking massive. I'm a big old meat shield, dude. Okay, overdid it. Help! Alright, I zoned their entire team and we got an in hit for it, so. That's worth. We'll call that worth. What like did so much damage? Where's the tower? Tower doesn't show up on there. Sonky? Push the ball. Is that championship? What do you mean? Sorry. What do you mean, man? Echo, appreciate the follow. I thought you already followed. I'm tripping. Yo, my blue, hello? What are you doing? Yeah. Yeah, troll is like, yeah, just like a noob. Or like, well, not really a noob. You're just like messing around, I guess. I guess that's what a troll is, right? Someone who's like playing around too much. I'm in here, boys. I'm in here. Summon stone. And destroy. Dude, Wukong's like, they take themselves way too fucking seriously. Like, at least do something. Team up, man. Wukong, I feel like they just like, oh, I'm only gonna split push. I'm only gonna fucking solo objectives. It's casual sketchy. I'm trying to rank up so I can, or level up so I can get ranked. Let's fight this. Get some health back. Yeah, I think Wukong like players stick way too close to the like the identity of Wukong. I'm never gonna team up, I'm only gonna split push. Secure, but it doesn't matter. Well, there goes my ult. Dude, see, like, where's my CC going? Like, I queued, right?
I will return.
I queued and I still get CC'd. I don't understand. I don't understand what the point is of his fucking ability. I feel like sometimes I just, it happens. Anyways. fuck? She jumped over my spin.
My best is prepared.
Oh, cereal. Grenade. That was really, really tanky. That was really beefy. Oh, damn! That damage, though. Both of the gadgets are like, okay. Jeez.